By the mid-1930s, many of the courthouses in South Dakota were showing their age and in need of major repairs or replacement. A federal program, the Public Works Administration, provided financial assistance for the construction of many public buildings across the country, which included 12 courthouses in South Dakota.
Many of the courthouses were 60 or 70 years old by that time and were really showing their age. And particularly when the federal government would pay a substantial portion of the cost in order to create employment. The counties were very willing to go ahead and build new courthouses during those 30s because of the fact that it would create some employment. Aurora County is an example of that. The county acted as the contractor on that just so that they could hire all local people and not have a contractor who would bring in workmen from away. Those PWA courthouses were mostly designed by the same architects, Kings and Dixon, who were architects in Mitchell.